Good afternoon, everyone. It is about 2 in the afternoon, and I am just waking up. We were having a great time at the casino last night, and about an hour and a half in, felt like someone shot me in my gut. So the tough part about traveling is getting sick on the road, and it finally hit me on day 17. And bad combination of food poisoning and dehydration, but feeling better. Ready to explore today, gonna get some sick drone shots of Goa. First order of business today was getting passport photos, and opens at 4 o'clock. Took about 45 minutes to finally find a place, but got it, so I will be back later today. Let's go fly this drone. Cruising around on my two-wheeler and hitting as many beaches as I can to show you the beauty of this country and this state of India. Enjoy! So huge travel hack. I just got 32 passport photos for 200 rupees. So get your passport done in the US, but if you need more passport photos for visas as you travel around the world, get them in the cheapest countries. I'm set for the rest of my trip.